There is no question that we as individuals oftentimes are our worst critic and are the person who beats us up the most. And the very nature of doing that actually has a profound effect on you. It affects your relationships, it affects your productivity at work, it affects how you view others. And so when you're kind to yourself, it makes you much more thoughtful and open and kind to other people.